If you've used the Intermec IP30 RFID reader, you know what an exceptional reader it is. The biggest problem with the IP30 is that Intermec only provides Windows Mobile terminal options. SerialIO.com changes this limitation by Android enabling the IP30. This video will show how Grid in Hand Mobile Grid software on Android will perform RFID data collection to a spreadsheet and email the RFID data as an Excel file. To connect the IP30 to the Android phone, verify that the IP30 Bluetooth radio is on. This is indicated by a blue LED on the reader. Use the menu Connect option within Mobile Grid app on the Android phone and connect the IP30. Pull the RFID reader trigger, and it will collect data from all the RFID tags nearby. Then use Mobile Grid, menu, upload, and the data will be emailed as an Excel spreadsheet, CSV file, or even posted to an SQL database. Do you also need a laser barcode scanner on Android? Use the Scanfob 2002 Bluetooth scanner, and you can send barcodes and RFID tags simultaneously into Mobile Grid on Android. For more information about using the Intermec IP30 RFID reader with an Android phone, please contact SerialIO.com. Thank you for watching.